many terms occurs through a sequence of stages. Very influential, but not unchallenged. Four types of stages are listed. Hypothesize, a fixed order in thinking. The first term is the Sensorimotor stage. From birth to youth, interacts with environment by manipulating objects, also called object permanence. The second term is preoperational stage, for reasoning from 2, 6, or 7. Sociocultural theories are different from Jean Piaget. Emphasizes how other people influence children's development. Continuous development occurs in a gradual manner that is incremental. Discontinuous is the opposite of the concept of continuous, where matter is not incremental. Existence, quantitative, changes are gradual, where qualitative changes are relatively sudden. Children's changes in thinking are gradual or sudden. Cognitive development in childhood. We all need to know this is important to use in everyday life, where you can do for research for children.